7 o'clock this morning. This is him completing his first lap, and he has done his first lap in 5:20. So here comes Graham again. He's the only competitor wrong side of the road in the 50k walk. The others all start at 9 o'clock, the 20s, 10s and 5k walkers. So lost him there. So Graham's now been walking for about 48 minutes. Still out there on his own.
Sounds like a much better idea.
It's going to be, we start Ribbon Days next weekend, and he said, I just happen to be as a referee for the Ribbon Day. And then he says, a few weeks later, we settled the things down, and then a few weeks later, he says, there's a fishing trip on the 5th of November. And I said, no, you won't. I said, you put your name.
T74, John Rockfist, he's come up to one lap to go.
Give me the names of the people. That is disqualified.
And calling out, 268, Matthew Holcroft.
When you're ready.
Buy it right now, Vienna. Are you going to buy it?
There you go. 280, Murray. There's one woman we changed from the 20k to the 10k, 298. She's changed to 10k from the 20.
Yeah, have one.
That makes sense. What's her name?
Lovely feet, Brian.
Jacqueline Wilson. From 20 to 10. Last one is finished. Right, need to do a transponder.
Hey, do you want to
stop? That's it, well done.
Oh, you're getting on top the honour. Oh, she's gone. No, I'll eat it.
Oh, 268 you said, didn't you? Yep. Nothing happened.
You've lost 268.
This morning I had the
day. Yeah, well, he's still going.
Well, I think I got it from the
he's blood. Doing 20 instead of 10, obviously.
Yeah. So he's doing the 10 check.
Hey, that's a bit embarrassing.
Runners. Right, oh, we'll
go. They never transponder or the problem.
Yeah.
Oh, yay! Oh,
no, I got nine.
Will be Rosie Robinson from Hill City, Gunnedah.
What the hell's happened there? She missed 5 legs there. That's interesting.
She, I know.
Rose your hand as you come through to
I can't see her. I'll go and see if I can see her.
Let's go off finishing now, she.
And also finishing number 251 in the woman's 10 kilometre.
Take your transponder when you're ready. How old are you?
No,
no,
was I coming up?
Your parents or? No. You may want to go see a physio. Your physio. Young, so just keep an eye on it. It may or may not be a problem. Just have a look at it.
Another 7k to go. Niall from Nelson, she must be what?
Clear warning. Ground is ready.
Yes, possibly. So, you're down for 20.
Again?
You just keep going.
Oh, so this is just a sickness.
Yeah, so you'd be right.